macula densa present in the early part of the DCT. We will talk about later that. And this is the cell present in the early part of DCT. So what is the function of this cell? Here this cell have calcium channel, only calcium channel, and calcium sodium calcium exchanger. This is sodium calcium exchanger is present, and here is sodium chloride co-transporter is present. Sodium chloride, and here is sodium potassium ATPase is present. Sodium potassium ATPase direct continuously working, and because of this sodium molecule will come inside along with chloride molecule. But what is the main part, main function of this part? This helps in the absorption of calcium ion. How calcium ion absorption occur? Parathyroid hormone come from the parathyroid glands and bind here. When it bind, then adenylate cyclase activate, and first G stimulatory protein activate, after then adenylate cyclase activate, which convert ATP into the ADP, and then protein kinase A activate, and then protein kinase A phosphorylate the ATP, break down the ATP into ADP, then inorganic phosphate generate, and this inorganic phosphate go to the this calcium channel and this calcium channel and bind here. So activity of this channel will increase, so more and more calcium go outside by these two channel, and when more and more calcium go outside by this channel, then calcium absorption occur by this channel by the process of diffusion. This is also calcium channel, but it is not phosphorylated. Phosphorylated channel is two, calcium channel and calcium sodium exchanger. So here calcium absorption occur, and also sodium and chloride absorption is also occur. And we know that there is no absorption of water occur, and only the solvent will absorb. So here the osmolarity of the fluid is about 1200 milliosmol per liter, but here only 60 milliosmol per liter less remain. So